Just Jessica here, and a few days ago I went live and I did a Bitch Looks unboxing from Boxycharm, and I had gotten the PUR Festival palette, which I will be doing today. She's a little hard on unboxings, which I appreciate because I'm not that hard on unboxings. But I wanted to go over the palette and do a little look with it and see how it works, because I had gotten a PUR Festival palette. I think it was a PUR. I call it PUR because it's got like the long vowels from the German alphabet, and that's kind of like where I'm from, so that's kind of PUR. So I'm gonna go ahead and do a few swatches. The last one I got from them had these pressed glitters in it, and I thought they were total shit. But by closer looking, these aren't really pressed glitters. These are shimmers. So I don't know what the bitch was talking about, but you know, she lets the best get with her. So let's go ahead. I'm gonna do these first three here, and that's how I'm gonna go. Okay, so they don't feel that soft like the mattes, but they are very pigmented so far. Swatches don't always tell the truth. We know that. So let's go right here. So it looks like it might be buildable. Here I am trying to be nice and shit again. Okay, so let's go again with the second row. I like that purple. There's the swatches. They do shine very nice. And you know, this bitch here can't do no neutrals to save her life. So I really, really love that one. That's like my favorite so far. So there's that. Oh, that one color didn't even show up. Well, looky there. But there's that. That's the one I really like. And I like to use odd colors, y'all. So colors that normally just don't match together. This one feels a little coarse for some reason. That's this green right there. And then this is the hot pink. That's pretty. And then here's the white shimmer, which you can barely see. Let me go in that again. Yeah, like, look, y'all. Like, it's barely anything. That would be more like a brow bone thing, don't you think? Anyways, so let's go into this. Using bling brushes today. Who would have thought? Okay, so let's go ahead. I'm going to use that tan color right there. I don't know what look I'm going for, where this is taking me. I'm just going to go ahead. Ooh, pigmented the house, and I already fucked up. Check that out. It's all right, y'all. It's not that dramatic. Especially because, you know, I'm off today. I don't give two shits. I'm just going to go to the house and fix it up some. And, tomorrow I'm going swimming, and I cannot wait. I haven't been swimming in forever. I ordered a swimsuit from Wish in December, and I just got it last week. And it fits. I'm surprised. I should have ordered another size up. I mean, it's snug, but it's not like it's uncomfortable or anything. But anyway, so there's that. I didn't have to put much on. So pigment's good. So let's go over to what shall we take today. I'm definitely not going for neutrals. Y'all already know. But I really like the blue. I really like the purple. Too bad that shimmer doesn't show great. I'm gonna go with the purple. Yeah, I'm gonna go with the purple. And I'm gonna tuck it right there on the outside of. See, okay, this is the shade I just put on. Now, doesn't it look more orange? That's just me. I'm a little nut, okay? So I could just go out the shower, so my hair is wet, and I just let it air dry. And I didn't use conditioner today because sometimes I think conditioner weighs my hair down. I have very thick hair, and I have a lot of it. So it's kind of like, you know, when I don't wear conditioner, once in a while they get their fluffiness back. It can get kind of aggravated because it gets like all flies everywhere, but it's kind of like a necessary thing. And I don't brush it when they're back. When they're wet anyways, I wait until they're dry. I normally sleep on it, but y'all, I was so tired last night, I passed out. I got home from work, did some like Instagram messagings and stuff like that, and then I was out like a light. So, okay, so I'm going to take this darker brown and kind of just go at the bottom, connect it with that purple that I just kind of flick it up. Just like that. I don't think I'll go for a waterline today. Plus I need to change my contacts eventually. So just flick it up. Okay, so like with this camera, I try to do a new light, so, you know, it can get darker and lighter. I saw on some videos, I'm not the only one who suffers under that. So this setting seems to be working pretty great. But here's the thing, like on this, for this angle or something, I think one eye always looks darker than the other, and it's not really, it's like, I just don't know what's the issue, damn it. So anyways, I'm going to do it with my finger. I'm going to do that pretty blue right there. Ooh, I love it so much. Oh, okay, so I like to do these little fast looks, easy application kind of things. Because I know people don't, you know, especially busy people who work all the time, they don't have time to sit there 45 minutes in front of the damn mirror. But still want to do a good, you know, a decent look, you know, decent everyday look. So I'm going to kind of like go, I'm going to go on it, and then I'm going to go from the inside back to where the real color is. So it's a kind of a little bit blended, still with the finger. See, like there you don't see much.
Yeah, with the finger.
Okay, so then I'm gonna go over it with the brush one more time. Just one more time. I've got some kickback right here. No big deal. I did do my foundation already, but it's all cool. Okay, so just a little bit more over there. Okay, so the last color I'm going to use is going to be that green. I'm kind of, should I? Yeah, let's just go ahead. I was thinking about doing that reddish one, but it's all cool. Oh, I like this green. This was the one that felt coarse on the swatch. So I actually like this. This is pretty cool. So this blue reminds me a little bit of Enchanted from Jaclyn Hill. But it's better than the one from Jaclyn Hill. I like the Jaclyn Hill palette. I have it. I love the Enchanted color, but this one just kind of stays on more. Where's that booty blender? Oh, there it is. Go ahead and clean that up right there. Clean it up right over here. So I was thinking about, because do I have a bat in the cave? I sure do. Hold on a second. This was yummy. I'm just playing. Anyways, I was kind of wondering if anybody would be interested, because normally I come here with a full face, and I was interested if anybody would like to see me do a full face, like, because I always come on here, my face is already done. And, but those videos tend to be a little bit longer. It's up to you. Just go ahead and hit me up. Let me know. And I'll do one, you know. I'll try not to make it too long. I never try to make my videos super, super long. So this is it on the palette. I'm going to go ahead and do my liner and my lashes. And I'll be right back. I did end up putting on kind of eyeliner is this? This Wet n Wild blue eyeliner. Suck a jumbo. Pretty Vulgar mascara and a Kat Von D dagger tattoo eyeliner. So next we're going to go for the highlight. You know this bitch loves highlight. And today I'm going to use my Cover FX. I always rant and rave about this stuff because you only need a little. Oh, it shines all day long, so. It does not mess up my foundation or anything, so I'm very comfortable with this. I've had it lasts a long time. It's very worth your money, even though it's a little expensive. I'd rather just buy one decent highlighter. Same thing goes for mascara. And then have a good while on something that I trust instead of investing into other brands. And then I get nothing but a powdery cake over my face. This melts into your skin, so it's highly recommended. This one is the shade, I think, Moonlight. I think so. I don't have the thing on it anymore. So. All right, so now to the lips. I am so in love with this Fenty Beauty Chocolate Lip Gloss. I'm just gonna put a little bit of something underneath it. Just a little something, something. I'm gonna put on, no, that's not the one I wanted. I'm looking for my PUR Cosmetics. This is a really nice shade. Here it is, this one right here. This is a really pretty shade. It's kind of like a mauve, but it's richer in color. No lip liner today. So this is very buttery. It does dry it down, but it's not like a matte. Like, you won't get the hard lips. Like with mattes, you can like put them on and when you do this, it's like they don't budge. Like, I like to be able to rub my lips against each other. So, and then this is the chocolate. It smells so good. And it gives it that great shine. It's just a simple, simple, simple look. I did have blush on earlier, but honestly, it's not showing up. Let me show you which one it was. I used the NARS. NARS is freaking expensive, y'all. I used this one. This is the shade Orgasm. It's kind of like a very popular shade. But it just doesn't show. The bitch doesn't. I really have to kind of like dig into it. But Dodose, this one here. You can buy it like this in a single. And this grabs up on the brush very easily. These are, by the way, Lily Posh brushes. Perfect. If you want to go heavy, you grab it here. If you want to go light, you grab it here. So I'm going to lightly. And it picks up. I mean, you can see the dust. So, and I'm just going to pop that on here. It's kind of like a peachy color. So, it goes good with the nude. Don't really need much. See that shine, yo? Let's get some of the cheeks going on here. And over the nose, just a little bit. Not too much. Don't want to cover that highlight. And that's it. That's it for today. So I hope the video wasn't too long. I hope it was very helpful for you in some sort of kind of way. Lord, if I know. Anyways, leave your comment in the comment box if you want to see me do a full face. That way I can insert a picture during the video or like towards the end. Of what it looks like before and what it looks like after. I was thinking about doing one on live, but I have to do a test run because I have a new app. Because my computer it kind of looks all digital on the computer. And if I do it on the app that I want to use, then it will hopefully be a clear picture. The only thing is I won't be able to respond to that unless I use maybe my husband's phone or something. But we'll see. Anyways, hit me up, guys. And, of course, when I do a live, I will do a little raffle. So hit me up, guys. Let me know your thoughts. And subscribe. It's for free. And thanks for watching.